Mode, mode, mode.
NATO is killing civil liberties with the anti-terrorism problems, is cutting the borders and is using its power to make more money for the rich people and less money and less resources for the poor country like Afghanistan or Somalia, etc.